Hmm. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. I don't have much time. Noisy, but harmless. One more. So close to perfection.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
He said that they're looking for somebody. So we want to give him a call.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Should we go out this way?
Yeah, we can do that.
Out cult.
Oh, is that James? That's crazy.
bad guys have guns. Give the cops bigger guns, right? Zero tolerance.
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Hey, look at us! Spider Bros! Check out my moves!
Until I walked in here. Got the middle pack trophies, but I can't relax. I know four finish on the hole with the candle flash.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man!
My nemesis! You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man! Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass. Looks okay, I guess.
Guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look, it's Spider Boy. Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Just tell me what you want!
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go!
Keep your head down!
Thank you.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? Where'd they take Delaney?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name?
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee. Gotta stop them from hurting each other.
You'll be okay later! What did Lee do to these people? Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah. But so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
That's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.